Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Lorin Arena here in Framingham, Massachusetts, for this matinee Saturday matchup between the visiting Westfield State University Owls and the home Rams of Framingham State. Starting lineup for Westfield, at forward, number 5, Jackson Leaf. At forward, number 12, Dalton Jay. At forward, number 25, Kobe Daniels. On defense, number 22, Killian Kirkwood. And on defense, number 8, Sam Caranta. And in goal, number 33, Jonathan Loparco. Coach of the Owls is Bob Mealy, assisted by Mike Young. Starting lineup for the Framingham State University Rams. At forward, a junior from New Bedford, number 28, Chris Andre. At forward, a senior from Alexandria, Virginia, number 12, Melvin Nichols. A senior from North Andover, number 17, Ricky O'Connor. At defense, a senior from Tampa, Florida, number 10, Rich Hill. At defense, a junior from Cheshire, Connecticut. Your captain, number 2, Vaughn Geetens.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
And in goal for the Rams, a freshman from Philadelphia, number 31, Adam Calabrese.
Coach of the Rams in his 7th season is TJ Brown. He is assisted by Don Pacific and Matt Fitzgibbons. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
For removal from the site of competition. Also, consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages or tobacco products is prohibited.
Let's go, White!
Thank you.
So as we approach the starting faceoff, going to be taken by number 5, Jackson Leaf, and number 12, Melvin Nichols. Faceoff is won by Nichols. It goes back to Andre and chipped a little further back for Geetens. Up to Nichols. He advances that to Andre. Andre crosses over the blue, rips a shot into the pads, and another rebound try for him. Westfield takes over now. It's Kobe Daniels as he crossed the line. He tries to sauce one through. That goes off the pads of Rich Hill. Leaf with it now. He goes back around for Jay. Jay out front. Missed shot there, and Andre is going to pick this one up. He moves it to Nichols. He pulls up. Cycles down low for Andre. A quick little pass in front. Intercepted. Kirkwood now as he tries to move it forward, but it's picked up by Hill. Hill moves it up to Andre, and Andre is going to get that one deep. Rams change here as this one's picked up by Caglione. He winds it around the wall for Colacchio, and Colacchio is going to get a shot, and that one goes high off the stick and into the netting. So we'll have a face-off here. It's exactly 1 minute into the first period. She said she don't know me anymore. I think she hates me deep down. I know she. Face off one back to Ridgeway. He has trouble keeping it in, but Colacchio is going to come back to help. He moves it to Lyle, and Lyle's going to throw this one to McKinnon, who's slammed from behind. But Colacchio is going to pick this one up and dump it in. Barnaby with it now. He cycles out to Ridgeway. Quick shot deep down into the zone. And this one's going to be picked up by Napoli. Napoli moves it forward there for Fennings, and he'll get that one deep. Ridgeway now moves it up to McKinnon, who's going to fend off a big hit there from Young. And this one's going to go in on net. And it's going to be covered up by Loparco. McDonough facing off for the Rams versus Wade. Wade wins that one back, and it goes to Fennings on the wall. Fennings tries to chip this one out, and he does, as Mason Wade gets it deep now. Puck picked up by Gravel. He moves it to Stoya. Stoya is able to get this one out, but he turns it over to the defense. Puck now in the Rams zone as Gravel goes back to get this one. He winds it around the wall for Stoya, and Stoya is going to try and slap that one, but it's kept in by Gardner. Gardner throws one in, but this one's cleared by Gravel. And that's going to go down for an icing here. And we'll bring it back. McDonough now facing off against Young. He wins it to Hoffman. Hoffman sauces one far side. Intended for Stoya. And Owls have this one now. They dump it in. Picked up by Gravel. He gives it up to Essery. Essery's going to throw that one off the wall and it go out to the neutral zone. Picked up by Caranta. He's going to slap this one far corner. And Calabrese will come out to get it. It's Gamarick coming out with this one, and he's going to lose that one to Young. But the Rams recover, and Gamarick's going to wind this one around the wall to Sartorelli. Sartorelli fans on the chip pass, and that one's going to get dumped back in. Johnny Orlando just blindsided by Mark Essery there. He didn't even touch the puck, but Rams have it now, intercepted by Jay. Jay comes in, he shoots, he scores! Dalton Jay intercepts a pass from Coburn, and he breaks the scoring first. So Westfield's first shot of the game goes into the net at 16:39 in the period. Puck in the Rams' end now. O'Connor clears this one up to Nichols. Nichols coming in now. He gets that one stolen by Leaf. Leaf moves this one forward. Greco crossed the line. He throws one on net after the whistle. And we're going to have a penalty coming up here on Carl Greco. Unsportsmanlike conduct, shooting a puck after the whistle. So the Rams will go on a power play here early on in the game. Face-off won by Barnaby back to Geetens. Geetens throws it down low to Barnaby. Barnaby up to Colacchio. Colacchio, the shot into the pads of Loparco. And we'll have a face-off here. Barnaby wins it again to Geetens, down to Colacchio. Colacchio pressure, gets a little saucer shot on net there, and that one's going to be gobbled up by Loparco. Barnaby and Young facing off. Barnaby wins this again to Geetens. Down low to Barnaby. Out front to McKinnon. Rebound comes out, and this one squirts wide of the net. Colacchio has it now in the corner. Back to the point for Geetens. Geetens makes a quick move, and he's going to get this one down low to Colacchio. Colacchio fended the puck off, and this one's going to go to the point for Lyle. Back to Geetens. The slap shot down low. Oh, off the pads of the defender in front, and this one's going to go to the corner now. McKinnon gives it to Barnaby. Back to McKinnon. McKinnon to the point for Geetens. He leaves it for Colacchio. Colacchio on the half wall now. He backhands one, trying to get it behind the net, but it goes awkwardly off the net. Lyle with it now at the point to Barnaby. Back to Lyle. Down low to McKinnon. He misses the tip there. And this is going to be wrapped around the wall by Cagliano. Colacchio with it now. He throws up to the intended for Geetens, but it was kind of a tough pass for Geetens to handle. So this one's going to go down to Calabrese, and he's going to throw it up to Lyle. Lyle leaves it for Hill. Hill drops it off for O'Connor. O'Connor able to deke wide, but that one's stolen by Suvac, and Suvac's going to throw this one all the way down to Calabrese. 25 seconds remaining in the penalty here as Ridgeway winds the net. He gains speed through the neutral zone and loses control of that one. And this one's going to be grabbed. A shot on net for the Owls by Corey Wilson. And we're going to have a whistle coming up here as Calabrese covers that one up. 14 seconds remaining in the power play for the Rams. Ridgeway with the puck now. He chips one down. And we're gonna have a quick breakout here. It's Wade, he crosses the blue, drops it off. The shot into the pad and a quick little rebound comes out and almost another goal for Westfield there, but Calabrese is able to cover that one up. So we'll have a face-off here. Jackson Leaf facing off against Ryan McDonough. Face-off won by Westfield. The shot tipped into the corner. Jay tries to wind it around, but McDonough's going to pick this one up. He leaves it for Gravel. up to Hoffman. Hoffman's going to try and get this one high off the glass, but it's stopped at the point. Here you go, D2D, a shot into the glove of Calabrese. And we'll have another face-off here. .1348 remaining here in the first. Shots are 4-3 Westfield, as they are now skating full strength. Barnaby loses this faceoff. Back the dangerous shot. Screen goes just wide of the net. This one's wrapped down low. It goes up to the point, escapes the zone. McKinnon chips that one to Colacchio. He cuts towards the middle, leaves it there for Coburn. Coburn looks back door for Barnaby, and he can't hang on. Barnaby cycles down low. Nobody's there, and it's going to be picked up by Caglioni, who dumps that one high off the glass and down for an icing. So looking back there, Coburn throws a backdoor pass to Barnaby, which would have been a sure goal if not for the mishandling of the puck. So we'll have another face-off here in the offensive zone for the Rams, as the top units are out for both teams. Face-off won by Barnaby. That one escapes the zone, and Geaton's going to come in. A huge hit at center ice for McKinnon, and Westfield player is down. I believe it is Jackson Leaf who got hammered by McKinnon. And in the meantime, we're going to get an offsides call. Sorry, a cover-up by Loparco. So we'll have an in-zone face-off to be taken by Mark Essery and Caglioni. Sorry, Jeremy Young. Puck in the corner now. Crossover, it's Kirkwood. He fires one on net. Rebound comes out. Goes into the corner where it's picked up by Gamarick. Sardarelli tries to hang on to that one, but it's thrown in by the Owls defender. Geatons comes in now to help. He gains possession, and it's Gamarick now who leaves one for Hill. Hill throws one to the center for Sardarelli, and he's going to cross into the blue unattested. But Essery is offsides on the left wing, so we're going to have a face-off here. Nichols facing off against Wade. It's won by Nichols, and he's going to get a quick shot on net. Into forecheck now. Puck is almost broken up, but it's recovered by Passero. He loses it, and O'Connor gives it right back to him. And this one's going to be dumped in, where it's going to be chased down by Hayden Lyle. He throws a tough pass to Ridgeway, but he recovers, and he's going to look to skate this one out. He finds Nichols cutting through, and Nichols chips that one deep down behind the net of Loparco. Chris Andre with it now for the Rams. He tries to cycle low to Nichols. This one's stolen by Greco, and he's going to move that one up. He finds Passero. Passero's going to throw this one in. Passero behind the net. He comes up top. He finds his defender at the point. Quick shot tipped in front there by Fennings. And the puck is in the corner now. Big hit by Lyle as he sends Passero flying. And it's Fennings with the puck now. Back to Passero. Passero in the corner tries a backhander out front, but this one's going to be stolen and broken out by Andre. Andre gaining speed. He's able to dump this one in, where it's forechecked by Coburn. Wade has it now. He's hit by O'Connor, and the puck is stolen by O'Connor now and loose behind the net. Westfield has it now. And the Rams are dominating them in the hit department now, as Colburn picks this one up behind his net. Jake McKinnon tips that one down behind Loparco, and it's going to be picked up by Caglioni. Caglioni winds one around the wall to Clancy, and Clancy gets this one out to the neutral zone. Hill with it now. He moves it over to Gravel. Gravel finds Colacchio. He chips it up to McKinnon, and McKinnon sends that one down to Loparco. Trumbly with it now. He tries to go high off the glass. He does. Hill with it now in the neutral zone. He winds around to Barnaby, who throws it up to McKinnon now. And we are going to have a penalty coming up here on the Owls. It's number 4, Lenny Caglioni. And the Rams will get their second power play chance here in the first period with 10:29 remaining. Barnaby wins this to Colacchio. Colacchio spins off as he was pressured by Jay. Barnaby with it now up front, and Colacchio misses the one-timer in front, but it's okay. Lyle wraps that one down low. It's Colacchio as he plays it to McKinnon. McKinnon fends off the defender, and he sends it up to Lyle. Back down to McKinnon and to Barnaby. Barnaby looking to get the shot off, but he can't do it, and this one's going to be cleared by Suvac. Calabrese rims this around to Lyle, and he goes back to Geetens. Geetens moves up ice, and he's going to dump this one hard around where it is going to be picked up by the Rams forecheckers. Kirkwood battling now, and it's McKinnon who comes out with it. McKinnon throws one to Colacchio. Colacchio rims one in front, but it goes behind the net for Geetens. Geetens pinned up by Suvac, but he moves it to McKinnon. McKinnon pressured now. And he's going to leave it for Barnaby. He scores! Keith Barnaby, and the ref is waving it off, saying the net's off, and that is a bogus call. That puck was already in the net before the net was kicked off the post by Laparco, and the ref is waving this one off. Refs are talking over it at center ice, and they're calling it no goal. And a questionable call by Goodwin there leaves the Rams scoreless. Barnaby wins this faceoff, but it's stolen. And we're going to have a penalty coming up here on Jake McKinnon. Excuse me, Tyler Colacchio. As he gets 2 for slashing. So what a turn of events for the Rams here. They get denied a goal. And now they're in the penalty box where they're going to skate 4-on-4 for 44 seconds. At which time the Owls will go on a power play. And a quick shot from Dalton Jay rings off the post. And this one's going to be grabbed by Andre. He gives it to Hill. Hill moves it up to Geetens. Geetens skates this one in. He chips it in and forechecks it himself. Geetens pinned off by Gardner, and the Owls are going to grab possession here. Hill with it now behind his net. He's pressured. Geetens with it now. And Geetens going to throw this one right through the middle. But it's Leaf with it now. Leaf gives it to Jay. Jay skates down the right side, tries a centering pass. And Geetens is going to get this one. Rams now on the penalty kill. As it's Gardner picking it up behind his own net. He gives it to Kirkwood. Kirkwood gaining speed. Crosses over the blue. He looks back door for Daniels, and Daniels can't put that one home. Daniels with it at the point now. He's forechecked by Ridgeway. Ridgeway wins the battle, and he's able to get this one deep. And he's going to go back and set up on defense as Kirkwood moves the puck out from behind his net. Kirkwood gives it up to Daniels. He crosses over the blue. Pulls up. A shot from the point from Caglione. And Calabrese is going to cover this one up. Jackson Leaf facing off against Melvin Nichols. Leaf wins it to Jay. Jay shoots, blocker saved by Calabrese, and O'Connor's going to grab this one and fire it down to Loparco. 20 seconds remaining in the penalty kill for the Rams.
Did you be timing this? Yeah.
And it's Kirkwood advancing from behind his own net. He gives it up to Greco, and Greco throws it to the middle for Jay. Jay, the shot, pad saved by Calabrese. Fennings with it now to the point. Greco has it now. Greco walks down up to the point for Kirkwood. The shot into the stomach of Calabrese, and we'll have another faceoff coming up here. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was. Jeremy Young and Keith Barnaby facing off. One by Young. He gives it up to Caglione. Caglione knocked off the puck by Barnaby, and this puck is going to be cleared. Colacchio with it, tries to make a move to the middle, but Caglione reads that one and steals a puck. Caglione dumps this one down behind the net, and Gravel's going to move it. Great puck movement by the Rams here as Colacchio gets this one out of the zone to McKinnon. McKinnon has it. He throws it up to Barnaby, who chips it down into the corner. Caglione with it now. He throws it up the wall to Orlando. And this one's going to go back behind the net for Tremblay. Tremblay drops it off to Caglione. And Caglione's going to get his feet moving here. Young tries to deflect one, but doesn't get much on it. Rams possession. And Stoya's going to get this one deep. Loparco comes out to play it. He rims it around the wall for Fennings. They turn it over, and Hill has it now for the Rams. He goes D to D to Geetens. Back to Hill. Hill moves it up to Stoya, and this one's going to go deep in the zone where Tremblay is going to pick it up. Fennings has it now. He's hit hard by Stoya, but not without clearing it first. Hill has it now. He tries to get it out, but this one's up to Stoya. Stoya has it now. He cuts through and gets a shot on net, and he's going to take a change. Kirkwood tries to center one up, and this one's deflected wide where Fennings is going to pick it up. Fennings tries to dangle around Gamarick, but it gets caught, and Gamarick skates. Wade has it now. He's behind the net, and he gets tripped up. So the puck is picked up by Essery. Essery's blowing down the left wing. He's able to get this one to the middle, but it's stolen by Passero. Passero moves it to the middle to Young, and Young gets laid out by Hill. Sorry, not Young. Wade it is. Geetens has it now. He crosses the blue, gets the shot on net, saved by Loparco. Sartorellian. And they're fighting for this one along the wall. Young's able to come out with it, and he tries to make a pass, stolen by Geetens. Geetens takes a high slapper outside the blue, and Loparco's going to hang on to this one. 4:42 remaining here. Shots are 9-8 in favor of Westfield, and we're going to get a defensive zone faceoff for the Owls. Faceoff won by the Rams. Lyle throws it to the middle for Ridgeway. He gets tripped up, but he's able to get it in first. Puck cleared now. Hard forecheck from Clancy. He goes in, and he gets the best of Lyle as Lyle's on his knees now. Puck moves up to the point. A quick shot off the shoulder of Ridgeway and deflected into the corner. Young has it now. He looks to make a play. He leaves it off for Napoli. Napoli gets pinned off by Nichols in the corner, but it's picked back up. Point shot, a fanning shot there from Greco. This one's going to go to the corner now where it's picked up by Nichols. Nichols plays it back to Ridgeway, who's going to rim it around the wall for Andre. Tough one for Andre to handle. See, he plays it back to Lyle, who in turn plays it to Ridgeway. Ridgeway spins off, gives it back to Lyle. And Lyle will advance here. He throws it up to Andre in the neutral zone. Andre crosses the blue, throws one out front, and O'Connor's not there, but he will get to the boards first. Puck at the point now for Coburn. He shoots off the pads of Loparco. In front for O'Connor. He throws one on net. Rebound comes out, and it's picked up by Gardner. Gardner throws one far side intended for Daniels, but this one's going to go down for an icing. Offensive zone face-off for the Rams, and it will be taken by Keith Barnaby and Leaf. Leaf wins this one, and that is Barnaby's first face-off loss of the night. They play it out to the neutral zone, and Colburn's going to play this one back to McKinnon, who gets it deep into the Owls' end. Puck intercepted by Barnaby. He's looking for his options, and he's going to drop one off to Colacchio, who gives it back to Barnaby. Back to Colacchio, he throws one down low into the pads of Loparco, and he's going to cover up here for a whistle. With 2:55 remaining in the first period, Owls' lead is one. Barnaby and Leaf facing off again. He wins it back to the point, a shot from Gravel. And Barnaby's going to grab the rebound. He skates it up to the top and gets the puck stolen by Tremblay. Tremblay moves it out, but it's a turnover, and McKinnon's going to pick this up and play it to Colacchio. Colacchio has trouble handling that one, and it's intercepted by Leaf, who throws it in for the Rams zone. Puck grabbed by Barnaby now, and Barnaby's going to throw this one in. Stopped short by Caglione. Caglione skates out now, and he's going to chip this one in. Coburn going in to get it. He hits Caglione, and Caglione's down. Puck at the point now for Tremblay. He throws one off the side of the post, and he's going to get this one back. He throws one now off McKinnon, and Colacchio is going to get this one and throw it up to McKinnon. Owls possession now. It's Jay. Jay throws one off the pad of Hill, and he's going to get a shot blocked there. Rebound comes out. It's Hoffman now. He loses the puck at the point. Kirkwood now. He shoots back door, and that one misses the net. Hoffman now coming into forecheck. Rams steal the puck. It's McDonough working now. It's pinned against the wall. And it's Fennings who comes out with it. Back to Kirkwood. Kirkwood walks in, tries the backhander, but it's blocked in front by a Rams defender. Hoffman able to get this one out to center. But the Owls pick it up. A quick pass now, in on net, it's a shot, score! Nick Passero gets a quick pass back from the defense, springs him on a breakaway, and the Owls take a 2-0 lead with 1:19 remaining here in the first. Face off one forward by the Owls, and this one's going to be dumped in by Clancy. Lyle picks it up. He's going to move it up the half wall for Andre. Andre gaining speed. He throws one in the middle for Nichols, who can't grab it. Dump pass cleared by Calabrese. And Nichols is going to pick this one up in his own zone now. It's Andre who looks to gain speed. He's hip-checked hard by Gardner, but he's able to get the puck deep. O'Connor with it now in the corner. O'Connor toe drags. He throws it back to Nichols, who misses it, and the puck goes to the point for Ridgeway. Ridgeway throws one now in the corner, and this one's going to be cleared, picked up by Napoli. Napoli throws one far side for Gardner. Gardner's going to go in, throw a hard shot on that, rebound, score! Aaron Clancy picks up the center ice slap shot. Rebound. And it is 3-0 Westfield. 30 seconds remaining here in the first period. Face off one, Dalton Jay gets tripped up. Leaf, though, grabs it, sauces out front. This one's going to go to the point, blocked by Geetens. He's got it pinned now, 15 seconds remaining. He's going to hold, throws it back to Gravel. 7 seconds remaining, Barnaby with the puck. He throws it through the neutral zone to Colacchio, who's going to deflect this one in. And time will expire here. The end of the first period, Westfield 3, Framingham 0. We'll see after this.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for our second period action here at Lauren Arena. If you're just joining us, the score is 3-0 Westfield. O'Connor grabs it, fires one off the glass. And it's going to be picked up by Caranta. He moves it up. And it's going to be Kirkwood who goes in, grabs this one. Back to Kirkwood, a backdoor pass, rebound comes out, and nothing. Daniels has it now, he plays it down low to Kirkwood, but this one's picked up by Hill. He moves it up to O'Connor on the half wall, and O'Connor can't get this one out. It's stolen by Daniels, centered in front, the pass, shot by Leaf, and swatted out of the air by Hill. At the point now for Kirkwood. Kirkwood throws one in, blocked in front, and O'Connor's going to grab this one now. O'Connor tries to get it deep with the backhander, but he can't do so, and it's picked up by Kirkwood and iced down. So offensive zone faceoff for the Rams here, as the no change rule prevents Westfield from substituting their tired players. Face off one back to Lyle. He shoots one on net. Forechecked hard by McKinnon. McKinnon tries to throw one down, but it's stopped by Caranta. Caranta winds it around the wall for Kirkwood. Kirkwood chips one out to center, but it's grabbed by Ridgeway and thrown down low. Caranta has it now. Try to be centered. Grabbed by Kirkwood, and he throws it up to Daniels. Back to Kirkwood. And Kirkwood's going to walk this one in. Tries the pass for Young. But Young's going to miss that one. But he dumps it in anyway. Forechecking is Napoli. Grabbed. Ridgeway. Tries to throw it to McKinnon. And McKinnon has trouble getting this one out. Picked in front by Napoli. A shot. Score! Napoli gives it over to Clancy for his second goal of the game. And we're going to have a goalie substitution here, as Adam Calabrese being substituted for number one, Alessio Mugli. Nichols facing off against Wade. Wade wins it back. Gardner with it. He goes D to D. And Greco throws one far up the wall for Passero. Passero able to fend off the back checker and keep this one in. It's Hoffman now. Hoffman grabs it. Throws one off the blocker of Laparco. And Stoy is going to pick up the rebound in the corner. Wade throws it up to the point for Gravel, and he fans on a slap shot. Quick little centering pass for Stoya gets intercepted by Wade. And the Owls are going to grab possession. A quick steal in front. Stoya has it. Stoya throws it out front. Kick to the corner by Laparco. And this one's going to be kept in by Gravel. kept it by Gravel again, but Fennings is going to break this one out. Fennings grabbing speed, and he loses his confidence as he sees a couple Rams going right for him. Hoffman has it now. Hoffman throws it deep into the corner, picked up by Gamarick. Gamarick chips it down low a little more for Nichols, and Nichols is hit from behind. Puck squirts out to the neutral zone where it's Geetens has it. Geetens moves it up. Can't get a whole lot of wood on that. And we're going to have a quick break in here. Carried in by Greco. Greco throws one off, deflected into the corner. Suvac comes in, fighting with Rich Hill. And Hill comes out with it. Hill moves it to Geetens. And a great little play by Geetens as he moves it up to Gamarick. And this one's going to go down low behind Laparco and cleared out by the Owls. Puck pinned in the neutral zone here. Both teams battle for it, and it's the Rams that come out with it. McDonough tries to split the D in the neutral zone, but a puck gets slapped away. Geetens able to grab this one and throw it down on net, where it's going to be held up by Laparco. Essery and Leaf facing off here. Leaf wins it back to Kirkwood. Throws out front in front to O'Connor. And he rips one into the glove of Laparco. Big powder beats into my feet. It's got me rolling. And the beast will crack the leaves like a daytime camp I burn. And the ship is off the sea. And the wicked. Face off one to the corner. Hard forecheck by the Rams. And Essery comes out with it. He tries to leave it out front, but nobody's there, and he's able to grab it himself. Great energy out of Essery here as he's gets that one up to Lyle. And Lyle's going to throw that one in, and it goes off the glove of Leaf and into the stands. When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound. Face off one by the Rams to O'Connor. He shoots one for aim for the five hole, and that one's stopped by Laparco. Owls look to break out here. It's Caranta. Forechecked by Essery, so he peels off. Good movement by Caranta there as he sets up behind his net and sauces one up the wing to Leaf. Leaf makes a good move to dodge Essery and throws one up intended for Kirkwood, but stopped by Jay. Puck in the Owls' end now. Forecheck hard is O'Connor. But Caranta's going to throw one up to Jay. Jay makes a quick move. He walks in. Jay looks for the backdoor pass and almost looked like he should have shot that one there, but he looked for the pass backdoor intended for Daniels, and Daniels just couldn't get it off with the angle he had. Quick pass up to McKinnon. McKinnon in on a breakaway. He shoots. Blocker save. Laparco. McKinnon's going to pick up his own rebound. He winds up top. He walks in, he shoots again, goes wide, and Colacchio is going to be there to swat this one, and the net comes off the mooring. Keith Barnaby wins this one over to the wall for Colacchio. In is McKinnon now. McKinnon centers one out front to Colacchio, and that one goes wide. Out to the point for Hill. He can't handle it, so he throws it to Geetens. Geetens slaps one in, stopped by Caranta. Quick little breakout here. It's Clancy coming in, and he loses at it. And the puck is picked up by Tremblay. Tremblay moves it over to Caglioni, who gives it back to Tremblay. Tremblay coming in, a huge hit from McKinnon sends Tremblay flying. And the puck's going to go down to the Rams' end where they're going to get this one. McKinnon with it now. He steps over the red and chips one in to the Owls' end, but it's picked up by Caglione. Caglione intercepts it. Intercept by Hoffman. Hoffman shakes and bakes the shot. Oh, he trickles through, but it goes wide of the net. Good play by Hoffman there is to put the pressure on. Puck at the point for Hill now. He throws it down low for Nichols. Nichols pressured by Tremblay, but he still grabs possession. Tremblay has it now. And we're going to get a penalty coming up on here. And a huge hit by Stoya after the whistle sends Tremblay into the fifth row. So we're going to have a power play coming up here as Aaron Clancy grabs one for the Owls. 13:39 remaining in the second period here, and the Rams set up for their third power play attempt of this game. Face off one forward. Andre has it. He throws it up the half wall to O'Connor. O'Connor up to the point for Hill. He gives it back to O'Connor. O'Connor down to Andre. Back to O'Connor. O'Connor dodging it. Back to Andre. Andre throws it up front and 10 for Essery, and this one goes through both of them up to the point for Hill. Hill slaps one down to Andre. Andre out front to Essery. He's lift checked it and can't get a hold of that one. Essery throws it back down to Andre. Andre behind the net. He tries to wrap it, and that one goes right out front to Jay, and he's going to clear this one all the way down to Moogley. With it now is Ridgeway. He's gaining speed. Coming up the right-hand wall, and he's going to get hit, but not without getting that puck deep first. Forechecking is Essery. Wade without a stick. He tries to pin it while Andre and Essery pick it from him. Andre comes out with this one, and he slashed hard. No penalty there. And the Owls are able to clear this one down. Hill has it behind the net. He breaks out, throws it up the half wall to O'Connor. O'Connor grabs some speed. He breaks around. He's behind the net. Throws it down low for Colacchio. Colacchio comes off the half wall. He gets a shot on net. Blocker save Laparco. McKinnon with it now. He throws it down to O'Connor. Back up point for Geatons to Hill. A little slap shot into O'Connor. And this one stolen by the Owls and dumped down to Moogley. Geatons, head fake up to Lyle. Lyle's able to get through, but he loses an edge, and this one goes to Barnaby now. Barnaby has it down low. He tries to make something of it, but tough play for him. A quick centering pass in on a breakaway was Clancy as he was looking for his hat trick goal, but just a little too far ahead of the net, and we're going to get the offsides call here. Leaf and Barnaby. Leaf wins this one. Back to Gardner. Gives it over to Greco. Back to Gardner, but this one's going to be picked up by McKinnon. McKinnon stolen by Leaf, and this one's going to be chipped in, but not all the way, so Gravel's going to be able to clear this one out. McKinnon splits the D. Got a two-on-one here. McKinnon and Colacchio. He sent it to Colacchio, and the pass is just behind him. Puck in the corner now. Gardner goes in to get it. Gardner throws it up the half wall for Jay, who chips it out to the neutral zone. Coburn's back to get this one now, and he's got Daniels coming for him. Daniels peels off, and Coburn's going to throw this one up the middle, intended for Sartorelli, but a little too far behind him. Gravel with it now in his own zone. He throws a backhander, and it's tried to be kept in by Greco, but he wasn't there in time. face-off won by the Rams, but this one's going to go back to the Owls, dumped in by Passero. And now it's Wade coming in hot, try and steal it from Hill. Hill moves it up the half wall to Gamarick. Gamarick grabs some speed. He throws it to Mill for McDonough. McDonough gaining speed as he crosses over the blue. He winds around, comes out front, gives it up to the point for Geetens. Geetens walks the blue over to Hill. Hill has it now. Hill throws it in wide of the net, and Geetens going to come in to forecheck this one. Gamarick has it now. He throws one in on net. Sartorelli in front of the net, and the net comes off the moorings as McDonough coming in for the rebound. Shots are 20-16 here in favor of Framingham as the puck squirts down into the Rams' end. Moogley's going to play this one up to Hoffman. Hoffman able to get it to the center, but it's going to be dumped in by Greco. Hill has it now. He leaves it off, and the shot there from Napoli goes wide of the net. Another one out front. This one's going to go back to Clancy. He gives it up to the D. A shot off the post, and a rebound comes out, cleared by Geetens. And this one goes back to the point for Gardner. Gardner throws it in intended for Napoli, but Hill's going to grab this one. He loses it, and Napoli's got it now. Napoli throws it to the point for Greco, who throws one into the pads of Hoffman. Hoffman coming in on a breakaway. He shoots off the blocker of Laparco and into the corner. It's Hoffman now as that one's winding around. Puck squirts out to the neutral zone where Lyle's going to grab it. Lyle moves it up to Ridgeway. He steps over the red and throws one down to Laparco. Gardner coming in now. He tries to wind it up. He does. It's Daniels with it, and he's going to dump that one in to Lyle. Lyle fakes the rim, and he's going to move it up to Andre. Andre, quick little hands, gets the puck stolen from him. And it's Leaf now. Leaf coming in. He shoots off the blocker. Rebound comes out. It's all alone. Kirkwood tries to wind it. Kirkwood throws it back to the wall for Caranta. Caranta keeps this one in. He gives it to Leaf. Leaf, the shot, fans on it, goes into the corner. Jay grabs it now, throws one just under the pads of Moogley, and this one's going to go into the corner the other way. Jay has it now. He tries the same exact move, and this one goes to the point for Leaf, who throws that one deep along the wall where it's picked up by Lyle. Lyle backhands one up to the middle for Nichols. Nichols finds O'Connor breaking down the wall. O'Connor trying to use his size to get to the net, but he's dragged down by Kirkwood. Andre with it now. He throws it to Nichols. Nichols in front for O'Connor, but he's not ready for it. O'Connor on the half wall. He gives it to Andre. Andre to Nichols, and he gets that one slapped off his stick. O'Connor with it now in the corner. He peels off, looking for an option. He's going to back that one down low to Andre. Puck stolen by Caranta. He plays it back to Kirkwood. Kirkwood in the middle for Leaf, and Leaf's going to hold off on the stretch pass and give this one to Caranta instead, who throws that one down behind the net. Colburn with it now. He surveys the ice, moves one up to Essery. He breaks through. Essery makes a quick little move to the middle, and he looks to grab some speed. Essery steps over the line and shoots one off the glove of Laparco and into the corner. Tremblay with it now. He plays it up to Suvac. He misses that, and that one goes to Gravel at the point. Gravel chips this one in, and it's going to be grabbed by Caglione. Caglione winds that one around the wall for Orlando. And Orlando's hit hard by Colacchio, and this one's going to escape the zone. Caglione has it now. He plays it back to Tremblay, who's going to throw this one to the Rams' defense. Colburn has it now. He throws it up the wall, and this one's going to go out and out of play, as Colacchio tips this one into the netting. Face-off won by Barnaby. Geetens throws that one down behind the net where it's going to be picked up by Caglione. Caglione has a puck stolen by McKinnon, and McKinnon's going to try to play this one to Colacchio, but Wade comes in to grab it. Wade plays it up to Fennings. Fennings crosses over the blue and gets that one deep for Passero. Puck out in front. All alone is Wade. He scores! Mason Wade grabs the puck all alone in front of the net, uncontested. And the Owls will grab their fifth goal of the game. What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah, when you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Ridgeway has it now, one off the faceoff. He tries to walk in, gets the puck stolen by Clancy. Puck stolen back. And Clancy's going to have this one again. He plays it to the middle. Rams grab possession here. It's Lyle. He plays up the half wall to Gamarick. Gamarick has it stolen by Clancy. Clancy throws one in off the pad of Moogley. And the rebound is picked up by Napoli. Puck with the Rams now. It's McDonough as he shows his speed going through the zone. He's tripped up from behind. And the Owls are going to take a penalty here. As Jeremy Young will be headed back to the box for a tripping penalty. Face-off one, Geetens at the point. He throws it down to Colacchio. Far side to Lyle. He gives it to Barnaby. Barnaby at the half wall plays it for McKinnon. McKinnon tries a spinner move out front, and that one's blocked by Laparco. This puck cleared now by Passero, and Jay's going to beat it out. But Lyle's there to stand in front of him and try and get the Rams possession. McKinnon has it now. He crosses over the blue. Tries to make a move there, but the puck is cleared to the corner, and the net is off the moorings again. So we'll have another whistle here. 1:19 remaining in the penalty, 4:58 in the period. Face off one by Westfield, and this one's going to be cleared out. It's Clancy, who has a puck stolen by Ridgeway. Ridgeway plays it up to Colacchio and over to McKinnon. McKinnon crossed the blue, drops to Colacchio, who's going to take the shot wide of the net, and this one's going to be grabbed by Clancy and cleared down the ice. Ridgeway grabs it. He throws it up to Barnaby. Barnaby sauces one up to Andre. Andre uses his speed, throws a backhander off the side of the net. Almost to be played by Barnaby, but it goes to the corner. Hill has it now at the point. He walks the blue to Ridgeway. Ridgeway surveys, looks for O'Connor far side, but that one chipped out to the neutral zone by Wade. Hill has it now. Gives it to Ridgeway. Ridgeway dumps that one down. But Caglione is going to grab this and throw it all the way down the ice, where it's going to be played by Moogley. Hill has it now. He skates down ice. This one's pinned behind the net now. Penalty expires. And we're going to have a penalty coming up here on the Rams. As Rich Hill assaulted Caranta behind the net, and he's going to go to the box for roughing. Oh. So Leaf taking the faceoff here. He wins it back to Jay, who plays it to Kirkwood and over to Greco. Back to Kirkwood, to Greco. And a penalty here for Jackson Leaf, I believe. Not really sure what happened. He was standing alone in front of the net, and Tadeo makes the call here. But we'll see what it is. Two for roughing is what it's going to be. So we're going to skate 4-on-4 here for the next minute 51, at which time the Rams will have a 9-second power play. This one's won by the Owls, and Kirkwood's going to throw this one up. It's Jay with it now. He tries to cross over. Lyle fans on it behind the net, but he's able to maintain possession. He plays it to Ridgeway. Ridgeway surveys the ice, and he's going to end up skating this one. He crosses over the blue, dangles around Greco. Still with possession, a little toe drag from Ridgeway now. And he's going to try another toe drag and get the puck stolen. A little technical difficulty, and we're back with the mic. So it's going to be a 4-on-3 in favor of the Owls. As Daniels takes this face off, he wins it back. It's Gardner. He plays it to Greco. Back to Gardner. Fake slap shot over to Cagliano. Back to Gardner. To Cagliano, the backdoor shot, and that one goes wide. Gravel throws this one back up to the point for Gardner. He walks the blue over to Daniels. Daniels walks the slap shot off the pad of Gravel, but the Owls maintain possession. Quick shot there by Caglione, and we're going to have a faceoff. Face-off won by the Rams, but they clear this one up to Caglione. Caglione looks down, he finds Daniels. Back to Caglione, who can't handle this one. Caglione walks this one in. Puck pinned behind the net. Caglione comes out with it. Plays it down low to Passero. He throws one out front. And this one's going to escape the zone here as the Rams' first penalty is about to expire. It does, so we'll skate 4-on-4 here for the next 7 seconds. Quick shot off the side of the net. It's Jay. He loses the puck behind the net, and Coburn goes in to grab it. Another penalty expires, and the Owls will go on a power play here for the next 35 seconds. Leaf has it. He holds up, plays it to Kirkwood, to Greco, to Kirkwood. The one-timer shot off the pads. Rebound comes out, and Moogley's great position leaves Fennings with nothing. Back up for Leaf. Leaf shoots one over the net, and this one winds around for a breakout for the Rams. Kirkwood has it now. He throws it to Essery. Essery comes in. And we'll have a whistle here as Loparco covers that one up. 11 seconds left in the penalty kill, 53 seconds in the period. As Leaf is going to have this one, he plays it back to Trumbly. Trumbly plays that one up to Cagliano, and this one's thrown in front. A pass to Colacchio. He's all alone on a breakaway. Colacchio coming in. He shoots. He scores! Tyler Colacchio sprung by Gittens, and he puts one home, putting the Rams on the board. So 5-1 here with 35 seconds remaining in the period. Suvac gets this one deep. Puck along the wall to the point for Kirkwood. He goes D to D. It's Caranta now. Caranta throws one in, blocked in front by his own Suvac. Centering pass goes out in a diving play, and 10 seconds here. And Kirkwood's going to grab this one and retire behind his own net. And time will expire here. 5-1 is the score after two. Late break from the Rams leaves them with only a 4-goal deficit now. So we'll see after the break. Welcome back for third period action here at Framingham's Lauren Arena. Score is 5-1 Westfield, as the Rams look to grab some second period momentum after scoring late there. Andre moves it up to O'Connor. O'Connor walks over the line and gets poke checked by Caranta. He moves it down to Essery, who pins it up against the wall. Puck squirts loose, and Gittens and Jay are going to battle for this one. Puck comes in. Gittens has it at center ice. He tries to dodge, and O'Connor's going to get this one in. Caranta behind the net. He gives it to Young, back to Caranta, and that one's going to get thrown down low. Picked up by Gittens. Caglione has it, moves it to Trumbly, back to Caglione. He comes off the ice, and a big hit by McKinnon stops Caglione in his path. Puck back with Gittens now behind the net. He plays it over to Ridgeway. Ridgeway dips and dodges. And he's going to throw this one far, intended for Colacchio. Colacchio's got it. And he makes a little move. He throws it to McKinnon, who's down all alone on the left side. But he has trouble handling that one, so he's going to need some help. Caglione has it now. Blocked by Hoffman as he tried to make that breakout pass. Ridgeway up to McKinnon, a little too far ahead of him. He can't grab that one. Ridgeway has it. He sauces one, intercepted by Trumbly, and this one's going to be cleared out. But the Rams regain possession. It's Stoya. He cuts through the middle, and he's going to get this one deep. Stoya coming in now. He's all alone, 2-on-1. He shoots off the crossbar and into the netting. Great opportunity for Stoya there as he tried to dump it in. It was blocked and fell right in front of him for a quick little 2-on-1 opportunity. Face-off won by Nichols. This one goes back to the point, but it escapes the zone, and Gravel's going to throw this one deep. Picked up by Greco. Greco moves one to Becerro, up to Wade. Shot on net into the glove of Moogley, and we'll have a whistle here. Young facing off against McDonough. McDonough wins this one forward to Gamarick. Gamarick escapes the zone. He's going to chip this one far corner where Sardarelli is going to beat Greco to it. Picked up by Orlando. And this one gets moved up. It's Suvac coming up the right wing. He shoots off the rear end of Gravel, and this one's going to go to the corner. Young has it pinned against the wall. He tries to make something happen. Gravel drops it off for Coburn. Coburn backhands up the wall for Gamarick. And this one's going to be cleared out by the stick of Sardarelli. Quick little shot. Suvac threw one off the head of Orlando. And this one's going to land right in front of Gravel. Gravel up to Sardarelli. They get it deep and they make a change. Loparco clears that one up to Greco, who throws this to Jay. In the corner now, it's Daniels. Intercepted by Geetens. Off the wall to O'Connor. And he's going to have that one stolen by Jay. Essery steals it right back and gives it right back to O'Connor. O'Connor, cross over the blue, gets a hold of this one, pulls up, looks for an option, and gives it to Essery. Essery back to O'Connor. O'Connor, the shot off the stick and into the five hole of Loparco. And we're going to get another face-off here in the Owls' defensive end.
Holy shoot.
Slow down. Grab the rope. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall. Hella thick, I want to smash. Come on now. Speed up. Gas pedal.
15:46 remaining in the third period here. 5-1 is the score.
Black money, let them all say amen.
Shots 27-22 in favor of Framingham as Essery wins this one back to Geetens. He couldn't get there in time. O'Connor steals this one. He gets a lot of speed coming in. He shoots just wide of the net. Essery comes in. He throws one off the stick of one of the Owls defenders, and this one's going to be cleared by Clancy. Clancy chips this one into space, and Geetens is going to come in and grab that one. Hill comes in to help, and he gets it up to Andre. Andre's poke checked, and this one's going to be grabbed by Napoli. Napoli walks out in front, kick save by Moogly after a pad side shot. And this one's down low for Wade now. Puck moved up to the point intended for Napoli, but he can't hold that one in. Napoli's got it now. He's going to cross over the blue, winds up for the slap shot. And a very powerful shot there, which is gloved up by Moogly.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Face off one to the point. Caglianos throws it deep behind the net where it's grabbed by Ridgeway for the Rams. Ridgeway has it. He gets a puck stolen, centered out front, and McKinnon's going to grab this one. McKinnon chips it through the middle, and it's Tremblay who fires one off the back of the leg of McKinnon. Big hit coming up there for Ridgeway as Barnaby takes possession of it now. He stops up behind his net and gives it up the half wall to McKinnon. McKinnon takes a hard hit from behind. And we're going to have a little scrap here. As Passero and McKinnon are going at it now. Passero's going to get the penalty here, though. Penalties for Westfield. So we're going to get a roughing and a slashing.
Like, this might be all right. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois. Is it the type of place that they just send
So the Rams have a 5-on-3 advantage here with 14:17 remaining in the period. They get their first unit out there and see what they can do. Young gets tossed from the faceoff, so Jay will have to come in. Faceoff one to the corner for Barnaby. McKinnon's there. He throws it out front. Colacchio's got it now. He gives it to Geetens. Geetens throws it back door, and Barnaby's going to grab it now. He winds the net. And we are going to have a whistle here as the net comes off the moorings again. Barnaby facing off with Young. This one goes back to Colacchio over to the wall for Lyle. He spins off a pressure and gives it back to Colacchio. Colacchio back to Lyle. He slides it to Geetens. Geetens with it now. He walks up to the top. Back to Lyle. Lyle has it. Holds up. Now it's McKinnon. McKinnon gives it to Geetens. Geetens around the back. It's Colacchio. He throws one low shot. Rebound comes out to Barnaby. Flips one over the net. With Lyle now. He gives it to McKinnon. McKinnon gives it to Geetens. Geetens looking. He shoots right into the pads. Lyle comes out. He takes a shot. And the rebound comes out to Colacchio. Colacchio coming in now. He shoots one bottom side. Rebound comes out to Barnaby. He's wrapping around the net with it. Surveying the field. He looks back to Geetens. The slap shot right into the pads of Loparco. And we'll have another whistle here. So the second unit will come out for the Rams. And they'll look to get something done here with 52 seconds remaining in both minor penalties. Ridgeway has it at the point now. He gives it to Andre. To Ridgeway. Slap shot, back door. Intended for Essery. He can't get it. Andre gives it back to Ridgeway, over to Hill. Hill has it now. He walks in. He takes a shot off the ankle. Rebound comes out. O'Connor, it's loose at front. Essery tries. Puck into the corner now. Grabbed by O'Connor. O'Connor walks the blue. He goes to Andre. Andre in front to Essery. Essery poking at it. Rebound comes out, and that one's cleared down the ice for Owls. 15 seconds remaining now. And this one's going to be cleared up by Moogley to Hill. Hill has it. Gives it to Andre, and we're going to have an offsides here. Face-off one. Thrown in by Stoya on net, and Gardner's going to slap this one out to center ice. Lyle's there to keep some momentum going, and a breakaway here for Fennings. He's all alone, and he shoots, and he falls. Nichols has it now. He plays it up to Stoya. Stoya throws one intended for Hoffman, and Hoffman's going to chase this one all the way down, but not fast enough for the icing. 11:59 remaining in the third period here. 5-1 our score. Nichols and Leaf facing off. Nichols wins it forward to Hoffman. Hoffman pushes it up to Stoya, who's going to throw this one in on net and grabbing the whistle. 35-23 are the shots here in favor of the Rams as they look to gain some momentum here. Owls with it. They try that cross-ice pass to Dalton J. It's connected. J comes in. He pulls up, tries to drop it off for Greco, but that one gets swatted away by one of the Rams defenders. Leaf has it now. He throws it far side, and Daniel's going to get this one. He's hit, but he's not before throwing it to Leaf. Nichols has it now, and the Rams come 3-on-2. Nichols throws it to Stoya, and they blow the whistle. Even though it was in the Rams' possession, we have an injury. And a round of applause for Jackson Leaf as he is helped off the ice. Face off, one shot from Colacchio goes into the glove of Loparco. So we'll have another face-off here in zone for the Rams offensive team. Face-off one back, it's Cagliano. He winds it around the wall for Tremblay. Tremblay throws one up, intercepted by Rich Hill, and Hill's going to throw that one down deep. Tremblay backhands one off the net, and this one's going to be tried to kept in by Hill, but an escape, a two-on-one here for Westfield. Shot, rebound, blocked in front by Geetens. And it's Barnaby looking for McKinnon. And Geaton's forechecking hard. He goes down to get this one. Puck squirts in front of the net. And it's Napoli who's there to wind it around the wall for Clancy. Clancy coming out. He tries to get something going. It's Cagliano now. He throws one off the glass and deep. 10:25 remaining in the third. Hill has it. He moves up, finds McKinnon. McKinnon throws one in the middle for Barnaby. Barnaby in the middle for Colacchio. Back to Barnaby, the shot blocker save, Loparco. Barnaby with it behind the net. Caranta steals it, but Colacchio is there to put his time in. Puck stolen now, it's Orlando. Moved up to the middle for Suvac. Suvac, backdoor pass, looking for Kirkwood. And this one's got Caranta. Big hit there, it's McKinnon. He crosses the blue, wheels in, behind the net. And he throws it down low, but it's gonna be picked up by Kirkwood for the Owls. Ridgeway's got this one now. Given to Lyle. Lyle moves it up the ice, and he's tripped up. And no penalty on that one, as Lyle's clearly taken down with the stick. So this one's going to be cleared out by the Owls. but the Rams have it in zone now. Cleared out again. And this one's going to be thrown down low. Gardner's got it behind his own net. Intercepted by Nichols and stolen by Westfield. Good forecheck by Nichols. They're able to keep this one in. Krekko has it. He looks for the cross-ice pass. Intercepted. Nichols in on a breakaway. He shoots off the pad, and the rebound came out to O'Connor, but he couldn't grab it. We have a little break here. It's Daniels. He throws it in front for Passero. Slaps one home. Daniels and Passero go 2-on-1. Daniels sauces one over to him, and he's going to put it away low glove side. As Moogly couldn't grab that one. Six-one the score here. 8:15 remaining. Clancy, glove save, Moogly. As Clancy's looking for the hat trick there. There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home. So Wade faces off against Nichols, one back to Cagliano, who dumps it in. Hill's there, he moves it up the half wall for Hoffman. Hoffman plays it up to Hill, who misses that pass. So the Rams are going to have to regroup. Stolen by Cagliano. He gives it to Clancy. Clancy gives one up to Fennings. And he's mauled by Geetens. Quick shot on net for the Owls. And off the side of the net, it pops up. And it's going to be grabbed by Moogly for the faceoff. Young loses that one, and this one's going to be chipped high and up by Ridgeway. Trouble has it behind the net. Lyle behind the net. He plays it to Colacchio. Back to Lyle. McKinnon has it now. Crosses the red and dumps one in. Cagliano trying to get there, but Barnaby beats him to it. He drops it off for Colacchio. And Ridgeway is going to get this one at the point now. Shoots it into the pads of Napoli. And this one's going to change possessions. Trumbly has it now. He plays it up to Napoli. And he's going to tip that one in. Lyle with the puck now. He gives it up to Gamarick. Gamarick. We'll turn over here, and they get it right back. Lyle's got it now in front. Daniels has it. Throws it down low for Caranta. Caranta looking for Passero in front of the net. And that one's going to be blocked. Passero saved by Moogly. Ridgeway's got the rebound here, and he winds it around the back to Sardarelli. Sardarelli trying to get a handle on it. He does. Throws one around for Ridgeway. Ridgeway up to Gamarick. Gamarick intercepted by Passero. Passero throws a backhander on net. Kicked aside by Moogly. Sardarelli's able to clear this one. It goes back to Caranta. Caranta plays it up to Kirkwood. Kirkwood crosses the blue. Kirkwood in front to Daniels. Kick save Moogly. And this one's going to escape the zone, and it's going to be Caranta with it now. 5:32 remaining in the period. As Kirkwood cycles back, he looks for the stretch pass, and offsides here. Owls will have to tag up. Suvac hits Rich Hill hard. But Hill grabs possession anyway. That one's stolen by Wade. And they're going to get this one deep. Picked up by Hill. Forechecking is Clancy and Suvac. Wade with it now. Stolen by McDonough. McDonough's tripped up. And Suvac grabs the puck now. Suvac pinned against the wall by Hill. And Young will be battling with McDonough now. Suvac has it. He throws it around. He's hit hard by Hill. Puck with Keaton's now. He throws it to the middle intended for Sartorelli, but that one skips over his stick. Moogly comes out to play this one, and it's thrown to center. Greco has it. He plays it up the wall for Napoli. Napoli holds, and he's going to curl off. He skates up the wall, gives it to Greco at the point. Greco gives it back to Napoli. The slap shot, pad save, Moogly. Stolen in front. Napoli plays it up to Greco. Greco throws one intended for the back door, but Essery steals this one. Puck loose to the side of the net now. And Young is going to come out with this one. Young plays it over to Greco. He tries to go back door, but that one's stopped by Gietens. Orlando has it now. He throws it out front, but Andre picks that one off. Hill has it now. He moves it up. Tries the centering pass for Essery, but it's no good. Essery comes out with it, though. But the puck is stolen by Young. Young's got it behind the net. 3:15 left in the period. And Orlando skates this one up. He gets pinched off by Gravel as he tries to circle the net. And this one's intercepted by McKinnon now. He throws it up to Barnaby. Barnaby comes in, drops one off to Coburn. Coburn shoots one wide over the net, and it's going to be picked up by Daniels. Daniels intercepted by Barnaby, and he's going to throw that up to McKinnon, who throws that one deep into the Owls' territory. Colacchio with it now. He winds the net, shoots off the face of Laparco, but we're going to get a penalty coming up here first. I believe it is McKinnon with the two-minute minor for hooking. And it is. So the Rams will go shorthanded for the next 2 minutes here. 2:35 remaining in the period. Face off won by the Owls. It's Courant at the point. He tries to shoot one through. That one deflects out to the side. Kirkwood now with it. To Caranta. To Clancy. So this one's stolen. And Lyle's going to take this one and shoot it down into the glove of Laparco. Kirkwood winds the net. And the stretch pass works as Jay comes in, but that one's going to go into the corner. Caranta with it now. He gives it to Kirkwood. Kirkwood pulls up, shoots off the back of the head of Jay. And Caranta's going to get this one now. He gives it to Kirkwood. To Caranta. To Kirkwood. The one-timer into the pad of Nichols. Back to Kirkwood. And this one's going to be grabbed by Nichols again and cleared out. Caranta with it. He's hit by O'Connor. Pass to the middle. Rebound. Moogly. Puck loose in front of the net. They look to clear. A lot of bodies, a lot of sticks. Fennings gives it a try. And that one goes to the corner. Passero with it. He goes back door to Clancy. Clancy, the shot. Stick save. Moogly. This one's up to the point now for Caranta. One-timer for Kirkwood. Glove save. Moogly. As 57 seconds remaining in the third period here, 22 in the penalty. Face off one back to Geetens. He winds it around, rounds it around the wall for Trumbly. Young has it now. To the point for Trumbly. To Cagliano. Back door. Passero gives it a try, and that's saved by Moogley. 34 seconds remaining here. It's Passero behind the net. He centers one. And this one's going to be kept in by Cagliano. He goes behind the net, but he's hit hard by Geetens, and he's going to be laying on this one, and we're going to get a whistle here. Not sure what the call was, but we're going to have a face-off outside here. 21 seconds remaining in the game. 6-1 Westfield. Face off one by Westfield. They dump it in. Hill goes in to get it. He misses that one, and it's Orlando. Orlando tries to center one. No good. Orlando still with it in the corner. He spins off. He's held up by Rich Hill, and time will expire here. 6-1 our score. Final shots are 38-38. Time on attack for Westfield is 7 minutes and 50 seconds. Whereas the time on attack for Framingham was 6 minutes and 2 seconds. So thanks for joining us this afternoon. I'm Andrew Matthew. We'll catch you next time. Yeah.